This is not a panic situation.
Has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires.
The division saved our sorry asses.